Damn Ugly. 2 videos in 1 day. We grinding, bro. We grinding. Yo, yo, yo. What is good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, I want to give you guys yet another video, this time discussing Supreme's week 2 drop. We just recently got word that we're supposed to be getting a Nike collaboration, so I wanted to hop on camera, give you guys my opinions on it, give you guys what I think is going to resell. Obviously, this is not a complete dropless review. I'll definitely drop a video like that when it actually all drops. But for now, I just want to discuss the Nike collaboration because, to be honest, I'm pretty excited about it. Hopefully you guys are as well. Definitely do not hesitate to leave your opinions in the comment section below. I definitely am interested to know what you guys think about it as well. Before we get started though, I do want to mention a couple things real quick. Obviously, if you guys have not already entered my 10,000 subscriber giveaway, you are sleeping crazy. I am giving away a free COVID-19 Supreme Box Logo t-shirt. It could be yours free of charge. I'm also giving away a free copy of one of the best Supreme bots on the market. If you guys want to enter, please do not sleep on that. It's very easy to enter. Check out the top link in the description. Fill out the Google Doc form. Again, you have to fill it out completely to be entered into the giveaway. I will be announcing the winners this Thursday. Again, very easy to enter. Please do not sleep on that. I would hate for you guys to miss out on that as well. But also one more thing, tomorrow, September 1st, 3 p.m. EST, the restock of my cook group will be happening. The best cook group on the market, the best cook group on YouTube. If you guys want to chef up all these Supreme releases, if you guys want to be prepared for all these drops coming out in September, there's all these drops. We're always prepared for every and any drop. Please do not sleep on my cook group. We are going to be restocking tomorrow once again. $30 a month. If you guys are interested in joining, hit that link down below and join the Discord. People already in the Discord are going to have the best chance of getting in. But again, slots, early links, raffle links, monitors. We also have an auto checkout software as well, exclusive to us. Again, just join up on the winning team. I promise that you guys will not regret that decision. But enough of that, man. Let's get into the video. Let's get into these Nike pieces, because boy, I'm excited. I know a lot of people out there are probably not feeling these, but to be honest, I'm actually a little excited about these. As always, I'm gonna start at the one that's least liked and work my way up. Let me go ahead and scoot over a little bit so you guys can see these photos. Let's kick things off with this Nike Jewel Stripe Soccer jersey. I can confidently say that this is definitely not going to be the piece to prioritize for resale. For me personally, I'm not a huge fan of polos. I'm definitely not a huge fan of soccer jerseys, so it's definitely a pass for me. If you are interested for personal, obviously it's not a terrible piece, but for resale, I would say definitely leave that online and in store. But yeah, pretty dope piece, nothing too crazy there. Moving on, we have these Jewel reversible ripstop pants. These, in my opinion, are extremely dope, man. I really, really like these. The only problem I have with these is that they're ripstop. Ripstop material, in my opinion, is just a little cheap. It feels like, I don't know, I just don't really like that material. With that being said, though, I do think that a lot of people are going to be feeling these. Those black ones are definitely going to be a big commodity for a lot of people. In small and extra large, those are definitely gonna go. As far as the white ones that turn into blue, I think that those are going to be a go as well. The orange and red ones, in my opinion, are probably the least favorite, or my least favorite, but still dope. If you are a fan of these, I can definitely get behind that decision as well. For resale, definitely all about those black ones for sure. Next up, we have the sweat shorts. I don't know why a lot of people are upvoting these sweat shorts. They're dope, but definitely a personal cop, 100% a personal cop. Do not cop these for resale. They're probably going to be pretty expensive. I'm going to assume in the ballpark of like 110, 120 bucks. For personal, pretty dope. For resale, I would say definitely pass on those. Next up, we have the two big bangers of the week. One of them being the reversible ripstop anorak. Again, the same applies as the pants. My only gripe with these is that they're ripstop. I do love the fact that they're reversible though. Shout out to Nike and shout out Supreme for making it reversible. But ripstop, man, it could have been so much better. With that being said though, still really dope. The black one, obviously a must cop. With this piece specifically, I do expect the white one to go crazy. So do not sleep on that white one. That baby blue on the reversible side, just beautiful, bro. Very, very, very dope. And I also think that the retail price dropped as well. I saw rumors of it being like 248, 268, somewhere around there. I will say that it's a little bit expensive, but it being reversible and it also being a Nike and Supreme collaboration, it definitely could have been worse. For resale, I would say prioritize the black one for sure and that white one for sure. Again, that orange and the red one is not my favorite. It's probably not going to do much, but I would say the other two are probably safe, you know, safe options. Very, very dope in my opinion though. And I do love the inside, like that back, that swoosh, man. Woo! Very, very dope, bro. Very, very dope. Last up, we have the crew neck, the jewel crew neck. This piece, fire. That black one is gonna go crazy. I'm telling you, do not sleep on that black one. The other ones though, I cannot get behind. I'm not gonna lie, man. That orange one is not bad. I think that the orange one specifically for the crew neck is going to do better than the white crew neck. White is just not the way to go for like hoodies and crew necks, at least in my opinion. The orange one, I can actually see a lot of people liking that orange for a crew neck and actually going ahead and copying it. For resale, I would say stick with that black one for sure, 100%. If you cop that in an extra large, you make it some good money. The orange one, I can't see it doing something probably like $30, $40, $50 over, definitely nothing crazy. The white one I would say is in third place, but it is still a pretty dope piece, so I would say do not sleep on that either. But that is pretty much it, man. This collaboration caught me by surprise. I did not think that we'll get a Nike collaboration this early in the season, but I'll definitely take it. I would have loved to see some footwear drop as well. I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see a little bit longer for that. But I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. Two videos in one day. Your boy is exhausted. Now I gotta go edit these. Yo, drop a like on this video for the grind, bro. For the grind. Go check out that giveaway as well. Please do not sleep on that. But I appreciate you guys for watching. Until next time, peace.